Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Doing a part two, basically. Gonna go do some faction warfare, but the ship we need is in Olbra, so let's go pick that up. Gonna try and do some smaller stuff this time. Fleet issue vigil. So we'll do some scout sites. Defend contested. So we'll do a friendly one. And of course we need one more kill, so we might hit a combat site real quick. Or maybe we'll do a friendly and an unfriendly.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. drive active.
I think I need more ammo. Jumping on autopilot here.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Drive active. Drive active.
says contested.
Warp drive empty.
Since it's friendly, we might as well do the biggest one we can. Hoping that just because it says contested here, that's enough. That's not what we want to do. Beacon. Thank you.
Thank you.
18 LP. Well, it did count for this, though.
Warp drive active.
Now the system is stable. So, possibly worth it in the strategic sense, definitely not worth it in an ISK farming sense, or a LP farming sense, I guess you say.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active.
What? going on here? 15K, that's a little more worth it. So, I think we'll head back to Heck.
Warp drive active. Drive active. drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
I think that's gonna be it for me for today, so until next time, have a good one.